Archer Productions, and today I got a brand new package in the mail, and mine says Universe stuff. And by the way, I got Skeletor. I got to fix him a little bit up a bit, but yeah. Or I got Skeletor. So let's open this guy up. It says Fragile or Fragili. Must be Italian. No, I think it means Fragile. That's a Christmas movie. Christmas story. Yeah. Okay. So, here are the figures. I didn't know this guy was so big. You can probably tell. But, yeah. So, yeah, styrofoam. Okay, this one. It's wrapped up. Okay, yeah, it's Man at Arms, but it's wrapped up in a package. And you have He-Man. Okay. Okay. You can pause that and read it, but you can go check that out. Okay, let me get my stand. Let's open these guys up. Sorry about the break. Something happened with my camera. I had to delete some storage. But, so here, I'm opening the He-Man original. Oh, how that smell of vintage toys. Help me. Okay, number one, He-Man. Okay, first, he's not that loose. He's actually really good condition. Just need to paint the hair a little. But yeah, Skeletor. I mean He-Man. He works really good. And get him to stand here. So yeah, it's He-Man. Yeah, pop this. Okay, that's all I can go for. But yeah, this open forgot this guy's name. I know I watched He-Man, but I forgot the name of this guy. I haven't got into the second season yet. So I haven't been able to watch that much. Okay, this guy is actually really good at this. Okay. Here. See, where's the little... He extends. Yeah, so I've seen the guy's name, but I've seen
by the way, it's Ram Man.
But yeah, you can correct me. But yeah. Now, I'm pretty sure this is Orko. The girl of He-Man. I forgot her name. And Matt Owens. Okay. He's actually really easy to open. So. Here's Man at Arms. He has some paint chipping a little bit, but he's really good. Yeah, he's awesome. Cool. I can't wait to play with these. Yeah, there's Man at Arms. Now, next one. This one will be pretty hard to get open. Okay, the guy reused the package because it has someone's name on it. So I'm like, it's wiped out, but I still don't want to show it. What Oh, that was a different order. It's just a green bag. Okay. So I never seen a green bag before. Oh, okay. Okay. Here's Orko. He has spinning action. I forgot how to do it. But yeah. He's loose. Well, no, he's not really loose. But he's got some paint chipping. But yeah, there's Orko. Now, she's in bad, pretty bad condition. She's loose. I need to fix that. But,
and her name is Teela. Show.
But yeah, this is pretty bad. As you can tell, I need to paint it. Yeah, but okay, yeah. So I need to take Skeletor, put him right here. Got the rest of the crew. Guys, if you like this unboxing, please hit that like button and subscribe. Bye. Okay, so we're back and I painted some. So first one, I forgot her name. I'll look it up because I'm gonna edit with my
Teela.
This video, but I gave her a new gold paint. She had been missing all of her gold paint on her hair. I've seen her on the show. I know her. But, look at the gorgeous new gold paint. Also gave her some boots. And that spot, I can't really get off. But, really fixed her man arms. But Skeletor, I fixed him up a little bit. Because he had a little scar. Remember? I painted that up, and the boots are actually pretty better. I painted them. They don't have accessories, but I might get some. And I didn't fix them, because I'll just leave them as is. Also, I think I forgot to mention it came with this shield. An Orko. He was the worst, and I painted him. So, yeah, you can tell I painted his horns. And, yeah, so Orko, and I fixed the ring on him. But yeah, actually, you know, I might have to paint over it. It doesn't turn up to be on camera. And He-Man painted his hair and fixed the boots a little. But yeah, so you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and subscribe.